Hello everyone. One of the most important aspects of farming is land preparation. You know, there's an adage which says, as you lay your bed, so as you lie on it. Land preparation is most important aspect. If you want to farm, you need to prepare your farmland very, very well in order for you to get the best yield as expected. Especially as a tomato farmer. If you are going to tomato and you are not patient enough to prepare your farmland very, very well, hey, you may be playing with a very high risk. And then what are the risks? The risks of insecticide, the risks of weeds, and then the risks of pests attacking your farmland. You can see today, after the pulling down of this termite hill, we have to level it so that, you know, number one thing is we want to make an irrigation on this farmland, and it will have to be level, and to make your farmland very, very neat. And that's what we are doing. You can see we have divided ourselves. The others want to see what they are doing. They are seriously clearing the land, leveling the land so it should be smooth enough for tomato plantation. Me, this is what I'm doing. We have this place is too high, so we have to level so that when there is a very high rainfall, you know, when there's heavy, very high rainfall and rainfall on, fell on this place, the water will affect the other crops here. So that's how to level it, so at least to balance to a minimum level. That's what we are doing today. We have to make sure you prepare your farmland very well. This particular stage is one of the most important stage that you have to be keen with. You have to be patient. Don't rush this stage. It's very, very important. Irrespective of what you want to grow, make sure you plant you plan well and you prepare your farmland well. You can keep watching and see what we are doing on our farm. Guys are on the farm working, making preparation for this farmland to enable that our farmland is very, very neat as much as possible. Keep sharing. There's a lot to learn from this. We are going to be showing ourselves step by step on how to go about farming operation. So that every one of us will grow Nigeria, and we are going to grow Africa. You will grow yourself, as you used to say.